Hello, Airsoft.nu. I'm from Tom. I'm Tom Wu, and I'm sales manager of Jeftron Company. I want to introduce you our new processor unit called Leviathan, which is controllable via Bluetooth and your smartphone. Here, as you can see, is the package with our new controllable fire control unit V2. In the package, you can find free CNC trigger and some other stuff. Also, we developed this unit for a long time, and I can show you functions and controlling in this bolt gun. Was the telephone? Okay, this is the application when you can control your gun with Bluetooth. As you can see, I can set on selector on safe, for example, semi. So now we have safe and shooting semi. Special function is double trigger. It's on the semi. It means that gun will shoot when I pull the trigger and shoot when I release. So it's for a fast response and speed airsoft. It means this. Then functions which you already know from our older devices, burst and full auto. If I set burst free for example 6 BBs, it means click means 6 BBs. If I pull the trigger for a long time, it will shoot full auto without any pause or any delay. Now I can show you our statistics function. You can see how many BBs you shoot on the lifetime on the device, then resettable counter. I can reset it. And power up counter, it means how many BBs I shoot on this battery when I power it up. You can see error log here and information about your passwords or device name. You can also save many profiles here, so if I setting up for a field, I can select it now and I can choose a different profile for CQB or other events. Okay. Yeah. Also, we have some functions about rate of fire. I can choose selector on auto for a full for demonstration. This is the 100% rate of fire. Now I can set it for 75%, for example. Yeah. And 84%. You can hear the difference. So it's responding in the real time. And the rate of fire can be set up by you in any time. Delay between shots, it's for a sniper simulation. I can set delay for 1.4 seconds. Bottom semi. Okay. I will shoot and I can shoot more. Now motor vibrates, I can shoot again. Delay between shots can be set up by you for from 1 second to 4 seconds. It depends on the user.